May! How are you? Are you okay?
We've been worse. You haven't seen Sven and June, have you? Quite a specimen you got there. Who are you?
Richard James. I teach biology on campus, and I mentor the Delta Theta Gamma Brotherhood.
What are these things?
For now, all I can say is that it is, or once was, human. The organs are all still there. There are these purple marks all over it.
This is mad. I recognize his tattoo, but we saw him not that long ago. He was fine.
It's that flower that's done this.
Flower?
That one we smelled.
Given the nightmares I've had, I'm inclined to agree.
Students remain as they are, quite oblivious of certain biological law.
We took an energy drink to fight off a headache. Maybe that counters whatever it is that makes you go crazy. Hell, I don't know.
I haven't felt anything. I'm going to do some tests on this flower and this student. You'll find an exit if you go through the dance hall. Good luck. Wait, the resistance of these things comes from the special proteins contained in their blood. They are especially concentrated around the heart, which contains tissue that oxidizes more slowly. Use this syringe to take some blood directly from the organ. The oxidized proteins will give you an energy boost. I assure you, it's completely harmless.
That horrible black thing again! It's too heavy for me.
Do you have a problem I can help you with? After you, little lady.
Look at this mess! Party must have been here. Only it turned into a slaughterhouse real fast.
If we want to move the loudspeaker, we'll have to remove that strange black aura first. Black Ori's afraid of life. I knew it! They fear the light. Use the projector to cover me. No!
Could reach the projector if he could climb up on something.
There must be some way to free this fire exit. Good muscle tone. It's something to be proud of.
I can get up there with ease. Black stuff melted like snow in the sun. I think we can go out now. This flower's weird.